These documents also say the IBM went on to resolve at a meeting that it should establish a clear procedure on gender testing after it already disqualified two of the fighters. Well, yeah, we need some clarification here. They say, well, the tests were like inconclusive, but can you come over here and drop your drawers? I mean, what the hell?